shit.
Okay. Bruh. Oh my God, that was great.
Like I thought you'd be.
It's going to hit second gear right there.
So pretty much right up there when it ain't none up there is when you get.
Wheel hop too much if I dump it.
Well, I dumped mine and it didn't spike.
I just slip it just a little. I just rev it up and slip it and let it out.
That's what I normally do, but last night I just dumped it. I was like, fuck it.
That car's going to spin its ass off.
Yeah. I'm afraid of that.
had to edit the sound out of this video. Names were said. So enjoy the video. They ain't gonna be doing much.
I ain't going back out there, my dad.
Well, but me and you are four wheels, so it's different.
Yeah. These two wheels is just...
Oh, yeah. They're gonna get...
I got the first one. I didn't think you got second. No, I didn't get the second one. But it was a good one. I'll give y'all
no,
that.
No, I'm happy with it.
That was the first ever time I've ever seen two Jeep lifted Jeeps. And it was great.
Oh, it is. As soon as you hit that bump down there, dude.
I watched both. I watched both of y'all with them. I was like,
"Oh shit!" It ain't even broke in yet. That's where it got a little sketchy for me. When I hit that bump down there, I felt it the steering wheel. I was like, "I was holding it with the jump grip."
Yeah.
Dude, I stopped a foot from the wall. I started the right hand lane. I stopped a foot from the left hand wall.
Huh? That ego boost don't want them problems. I'm telling you.
Tell me that you love.